With Leiapix, you can transform ordinary images into 3D and animate them in seconds. The new update added some really cool animations and other features. I already made a video explaining how to use Leiapix. If not checked, please click the link. So what did they change in the new update? Let's check it out on the Leiapix homepage. With this new version 1.2, you have a new dolly zoom animation option. You can now create smooth zoom and pen effects that bring your images to life. Let us try it out. Upload your image to this tool. If you click on animation style, you can find the same animations as always plus a new one, the perspective one. In addition, there is a feature called edge dilation, which has a range of 0 to 1.5. The movement to the object's close and far depths is adjusted by this feature. There are even more options to play around with. In the advanced editor, you can define your values for the amplitude and the phase. The amplitude values are basically the movements from the center line to the peak, and the phase is the horizontal shift of the animation. A feature I am personally really happy for is the export in the Leiapix format. Why? Because if you want to do some advanced work on the depth map, you might not finish it in one session. Now you can export it in the Leiapix format and import it when you want to continue. You can also view your images in real 3D. Simply export and view on your aiart device, including the Leia Loom Pad 2. Those are the most important changes. With the new version 1.2 of Leiapix, if you want to read the changelog, you can find the link in the description. Please like the video if you want to see more and subscribe to the channel. See you there.